I really need to keep this camera close because my goddamn. I need you guys to be able to see my damn face. I think that's a lot better. Alright. So, hello everyone. Welcome to Back to Fable. I don't understand why I get a lot more views on YouTube than I do here. It makes more sense that people come here for live videos, but I've also noticed there's only like 7 viewers for this fucking game. Because this game is so fucking old. I don't know why I'm streaming this on Twitch. I forgot about that. It's gonna fucking display that damn weird view on the damn... Yeah, there it is. There it fucking is. Okay. That's fucking annoying. Alright. Anyway, so we're gonna go back to where we left off, because last where we left off, I was actually trying to do the treasure quest, but I realized I didn't do all the missions. Apparently you have to get all the treasures through basically getting through all the clues, and once you get all the clues, you're able to unlock the frying pan weapon, which I've never actually gotten in the game before. So... apparently, there's an achievement to use the frying pan as a weapon in a certain scenario. There's an achievement for that. So, God, I'm strong. Looking strong. I do need to attempt to buy all the plate armor, but I haven't got it all. So, I also need to be able to save money for the bow. I should probably try to go sell whatever jewels I might have collected over the time. Let's see. Any other things I could probably go search for? Like, or, you know... Rescue Scarlet Robe. There's still a lot of these small quests. I probably need to research how to, you know... What's her name? Wait, why don't I go to the fucking, I don't know why I didn't think about this before. I should go to the picnic area. Wait, what is the Heroes Guild? Go to the picnic area. I don't know why I didn't think about doing that, because... there's that one woman who would give me a mushroom, but I can't get the mushroom because, you know, she lives in the picnic area. She's wondering if that guy ever loved her back, and I need to figure out if that's the case. Oh no, wait a minute, Guildwood. Didn't she say she was in the Guildwoods? No, alright. I'll check the thing together later, but I'll go to the Guildwoods first. Why don't you go to the Guildwoods? God, I'm so tall. I didn't realize how tall my character was. I never noticed that before. No one gives a shit about your dumb tour. God. I just realized you can get married to characters in the guild. I didn't think you could do that. Okay, I should probably attempt to do that, getting multiple marriages. I do have other homes I could possibly deal with. Like, not like I'm making much money with them. Like, I could probably get more money just, you know, doing these things. There is somebody here! I never tried to finish the mushroom quest. Okay, I thought he was gonna ask me to escort him all the way to Oakvale, and I was just gonna lose my shit. Oh, that was so you could do the evil route of this mission. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go to Oakvale. And if I have to, I can. I forgot I have red here. Give away the letter. Lie to Mora and save the letter from you. No. All right, take the reply. Going to do a recall. I like it gives you the option to recall like that. That's very convenient. It'd be very fucking annoying if I couldn't do the recall. Okay, I got a blue mushroom. I need one more, and I don't know where to get it. So I need to figure out where the last blue mushroom is. I have three of them. I'm gonna look up the last blue mushroom real quick. So locations. Okay. Guild of Heroes, Guild Woods, Picnic Area, and Barrow Fields. Barrow Fields. Okay, I didn't go to the picnic area, so I was right to go to the picnic area. If I get the last one, I can give all four of them to the witch, and I can get the last of the pieces. And oh god, I don't want this quest entails. I've never actually finished this quest ever because it took too much of my time. What you got on you? Have I? Oh, he has a Assassin's Gloves. Straight up just wheel users. It's not bright, just wheel users. Runt. I'm literally taller than you. So we're going to go this way for the pink. You could kindly fuck off. I just realized how much gold I actually have right now. I should probably go shopping. Maybe for a bow. A much stronger bow. A master bow. Pending carry this way. All right. Make her laugh. Okay. Expressions, renown. Cock-a-doodle-doo. All right, we're gonna keep doing this, so. Ballet dance? All right, okay. Disco dance. Oh. Damn it, I keep doing that by accident. Disco dance. Fucks with the laugh. All right, I got all the mushrooms. All right, that's that. Sundown Bill was one of Jack's most famous victorious battle against the Bloody Harvest. Power Stone. Just teleport to Power Stone, dumbass. What am I doing? While I'm here, before I go to the mushroom, I want to try to have a kid. I want to see if that's possible. I don't know if that's possible in this game, but I'm gonna try. I know it's possible in the other games you can do that, but I don't know if it's possible here. Spouse should be over here. Where's the wife? What the fuck am I looking at? Where's the wife? She's glitched out of existence. She's probably at the bar or something. I don't know if it's possible to have a kid in this game. Which is potion. You're just gonna go get high, aren't you? Wait, there's something over here. Oh, I've already done this. Okay. She's also trying to do all the fight clubs. You look familiar. Anyway, that's done. I wonder if that Scarlet what, lady's in here. I doubt she is. Let's see if there's anything up here. That's the bard. All right. Well, let's go. Wait, is it okay? Fable one, am I able to have kids? Okay, Fable children. Can you have a child? Okay, it's not possible to do that, so I'm just wasting my fucking time, so. Alright. Let's go to Knothole Glade. That's the next place I want to go. Maybe I'll have another augment I can use for my bow, for my weapon here. So Oakvale's the next one. No. Yes. And now you can all get the fuck out of my house. Not right now. I'll upgrade later on. Where's the tattoo artist? Where's the blacksmith that's working here? Where's the blacksmith? Where's the blacksmith? Huh. I don't know that these parts of these buildings. I think there's a silver key up here, I'm not sure. Where's the blacksmith? Who is the blacksmith? This is going to go fail. No. It's going to go fail. I got to go there anyway. And I'm going to sell all the houses. I'm going to buy, keep all the houses, like evict all the people and keep houses. I'm not making any good money with them. Who's over there by the, oh, that's the chicken gang. Gonna loot it now. Fuck those other people, they can kick the fuck out of my house. No more rent issues. All right, we're gonna try to see if I can buy. The armor I want. You don't have it. Okay, I probably need to stock up on other things. Are you? You can take this ruby and shove it up it. Buy all of them, dumbass. Look, where am I going? I need to go to the house. Sleep in bed till it's night so that way the fight club can start. Way here for the Fight Club. No, I didn't bother to try fishing over here. Never should go on the docks. Play the Fight Club for me. Might as well get over there. Here comes the fish fighter. Dude, you could literally die. Me. I look like I could punch your head off. All right, come on. Come on. Come at me, bitch. And so hopefully I can win this the right way. There's a glitch. A wall, bitch. Come on, man. Get up. All right. All right, let's go to the next one. We're gonna go to, what is it? Twin Blades Camp? Twin Blades Camp, yeah. That's where the other one is. Get progressively harder, so. Gonna stick with this shirt off look. Okay, you have assassin's shirt, gloves, trousers. Why would you sell me the trousers? You got any bows? Have any cross? Okay, I don't need any weapons. No shit, Sherlock. Shut the fuck up. I don't care about that. I just wanted the fist finish quest. There it is. No, yeah, no. All right, we get progressively harder, so. Fight Club. Come on. Who's next? Come on. Got him. Got it. Last one. Now hold the lead. Don't remember what the achievement is with this part, but I'm gonna do it anyway. What should be the fucking reward to be an Age of Might potion? That'd be kind Okay, sleep. Gotta wait for the fight club to form anyway. Yeah, just gotta wait for the fight club to form. Yep. I should really get my hair cut at some point. So I don't remember the skin doing this in the game. Oh, here they come. Also like how the fist fighters getting is. Who's your opponent? Here he is, I think. No, he's another guy. Just keep just doing that for a little while. Whoa. Whoa. I need evidence. Think I get to fight this big fucker. Oh shit. Okay, I underestimated the skill. Oh, they fucking ended it? Oh, fuck, I'll do this later. I don't want to fucking do that. I want to go back to. Let's go to Oakvale. I want to go to Oakvale. They probably have augments that I need. No. Go to Bowerstone. If I go to Bowerstone, I can go to Bowerstone North. Fuck you. Can you adopt children? I know you can't have children. Can you adopt? Are you just mocking me because I decided to go armorless? Wow. Oh, we have a ride. We thought we were going to heaven. A motherfucking lie. So great that fucking shit to 11. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm tired, a little bit tired. You only have this stuff. Master longbow. Totally. Now, what we will need though is augments. Health augmentation. Oh god, that's expensive. Those are very the stuck method of making friends. Doll of you, Thunder. Oh, I forgot you can buy the dolls. I forgot about that. Okay. Okay, Master Longbow. I'm gonna wield that. Oh wait, I already have two augments. Might as well add a piercing and a silver for the, I forgot about the doll thing. I really did. I had an idea. Can I get a whisper doll somewhere?
Yes, do you have regular plate armor? Do you have bright plate armor? Are you? All right, we're gonna get our equipment back on. All right. Gotta go through Westfield Graveyard, I guess. Sorry, Litchfield Graveyard. Yeah, Litchfield Graveyard. So, there's that. My fucking faces out of you. Again, because I always seem to pop myself out of view because I can't sit still. I think I get the opportunity to actually fight Nostro. You spin me right around. Deja vu. I don't know why I'm saying all that. To the graveyard. To the graveyard. I do the monster mash. The monster mash. I do a graveyard smash. The monster mash. Ah! Circle of the Dead. Yeah, this is where you fight. What's his face? What's left of him is buried here. Here lies Lethal Rabba the Great, king of the several-headed extortionaire. Nicholas Ricks produced meetings from his bag of tricks. Thanos joined an army of a far-off land. This is all that came back. His name was Thanos. G. Malepi, a man whose only goal in life was to hang. He did. Caspar D. engineered his own demise. The Knight Sir Paul, inventor of the enhanced listening helmet. In Whitehead, rest here. His loud, intrusive manner was his downfall. Rip Danseth, killed by a legendary varsity troll. W. Branum, localized underground. John didn't have time to say bye. Imbel, his friend is hopeful. He isn't in hell. Friends hope he isn't in hell. I keep forgetting they always have funny gravestones in these games. All Okay, this is where we find that mini boss later in the game. Don't fight any bosses in this game. It's kind of odd. I think you'd be fighting more of those, but you don't. Essentially, in these games, you eventually fight hordes and only one boss.
But this one is the only one that has the most, like.
Because you end up refighting some enemies. Master special. I just saw that. Fucking eat a dick. Get up. Get it up. Hello, what's up? All right. Come on. You say stop spawning. You gotta stop spawning at some point. I know you have a spawn limit. Ah, fuck you. Eat it. By the way, I was lurking around and came across the stream. Maybe I can help you out with your Twitch custom graphics anymore? No. No, not this again. Don't even try that. Don't even try to advertise to me. That's really not cool. Okay, I get stronger and stronger the closer I get. I just realized I'm going the wrong way. Get up! Yeah, come on. They're not gonna stop coming.
fucking dumbasses. Dark chainmail helm. I don't even need that. I'll sell that later. Look at that. Who knows this part? A sharpening augment. I'll use that on my sword. Sharpening augments increase the damage rate. So, the more damage, the better. Damn. They're all dead. Okay. Good enough. Alright, let's get out of here. I do need to go the other direction to make sure I cover all my bases. Get up. Why don't you do this? Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. He instantly respawns? That's fucking bull. A lightning augment. I'll put that to my bow. Another one of these resurrection files that I can't even use. It's fucking annoying. Okay. Get up. Come on. Oh my god, you stop spawning? Asshole. God damn. Yeah, these guys are so easy to kill. Alright, let's do some guile. He blocked it! They block it on purpose. Yeah, they'll block it every time. Oh, really? You
Basically, die in 2 hits. Another one? What the fuck? I use these. On. Let's do this. Die. Oh, almost missed this. All dead. All right. You better not be another one of those. Obsidian katana. I have a master greatsword. Why would I need that? Dark leather chests. Okay. Ooh, Age of Might. Nice. I'll probably need that later. Can I go that way? Okay, one door locked. Okay. Let's go. Eat a dick.
Yep. Made bald and shaved. All right. Pretty soon the guy's gonna come by and come get me. There he is. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot which way to go. Fuck! Got bugged, and I forgot which way to go. These things can't keep up to me normally. Like, he's just like, what? Unfortunately, I have to do this twice. Well, say this. Yep. The thing is, you could probably repeat this over and over again. You're not going to be able to beat me, man. I'm much faster. It's stuck in a barrel. Who are you insulting, man? I don't care.
Like how Barbie in prison is just like a separate section of the map. I can't even go. I don't think you can go back, can you? It's one place you can't really go back to. It's always in the second book. Right. I'll come back for you guys later. Yeah, it is. What are you doing? Why? Well, first off, you haven't seen what it changes to yet.
Daddy.
He's not supposed to be in here.
Daddy, boy.
Get out. What? Huh? Okay, get that. Make some grits.
We do have grits!
Can you make me some grits? We'll come back for them. And rescue them, get them out. Oh shit. Run. Oh shit. You guys can't really do much damage, can you, actually? And I've noticed that. You just sliced me and it barely did anything. There we go. I don't know why they don't want them to come in here. It's kind of useless. Why don't you defrost the sausage? Just put it in the microwave.
It tastes like shit. All because we have a microwave doesn't mean we should use it for everything. You know, the Europeans get something that's right, but banning little deadly cakes is not it.
Hey, get out of there! No, no, first off, it was just the Swiss rolls.
Yeah, the Swiss rolls are the best ones.
No, first off, your mother. Wait. First off, they're not even necessarily the best ones.
No, fuck you. Those are my favorites.
I prefer Star Crunches.
Ew. No, wait. I like oatmeal cream pies. Those are the best.
I hate those ones.
I love those ones. They're so good.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, for a minute there, I thought you were talking about me. I heard the screams in the distance. Okay. Take that, bitch. And now I'm strong enough to kill them all. Now, when I kill them all, I'm gonna release all the prisoners and. That's all of them, I think. Now, I do believe the warden's office is this direction. I want to go to the warden's office and go kill him. Oh, I have to go to the other side? I'm not sure I'm going to break all these. Margate prison. You know, you never see the prison again in the other games. I do know you see I do know the spire was a thing. Alright, so we gotta go this way. This way, ugly maggots. All that shit. But they've interest here. Okay, I guess he's just not in here. Alright, we're just gonna go to other areas in the prison.
You butthole, you never took out the trash.
I'll take the trash out after this stream, how about that?
You're a butthole.
I'm a butthole?
No grits for you.
I'm getting grits. I'll steal your grits if I don't get any. Funny part is, you think I'll play it. Do I look like a joke to you? Okay. Start first door. We're going to go to each door, and we're going to release prisoners. In each room, and potion. Because they have, like, small, like, treasures in here. You know, you can literally fight them off with the stick if you find the stick. Plated boots. Just equip them. I wish. I just put on the chainmail suit real quick. Now I have the plate boots. All right. Let's stick to the boots for now, I guess. And we'll figure out the plate armor problem later. This was literally small mustache. This was literally collapsed in for some fucking reason. So there's one other one left. Now let's go release the prisoners so they can get out of here. Stick! I should have grabbed that on the way out of here.
I put makeshift good powder in the grits.
Huh?
I put makeshift good powder in the grits.
You mean MSG?
Yeah.
Wait, what? I guess. First off, the guard's already dead. I killed them all. You don't need to take revenge now. Hold on a minute. I want to search around this room. Really? This again? Let's go. Eat my sword. Well, let me use the weight function on mom. All right.
Let's do this. I think the fact that you just barge in. It's a lockpick. Wait. Wait. All right, keep going. Go the right way, Derek. What the hell? What the fuck just happened? I didn't mean to go that way. I meant to go the other way.
fucking shooting it. Come on. Alright, while I still can, I'm going to take the potions, because I'm not going to have any choice in the matter. Age of Will, Age of... Use... I have 2 Age of Mites, surprisingly. Yeah, no, I know, Mom. Stop. Alright, let's get out of here now. Collected the XP that I needed from here, and I got some age potions, which will help me in the future, so... Name. Nice. Kraken's tooth. I have. I forget that it's called the Kraken. Alright, let's head to the guild. Yeah, let's go to the guild real quick so I can go spend some experience, because, I do need to tap it up to my max, strength. I'll get to that in a minute. Physique level 7. Damn, I won't have enough for health 7. But anyway, we should probably improve accuracy while we're here. But magic does need its. I want to increase time slow. I don't know exactly. Level 4 time slow, the spell effect fabric itself, slowing everything down crawls. Higher levels allow the caster to maintain the state longer and bring the world to a nearby standstill. Ah, shit, I can't do that. Magic level 7. Alright. Let's get speed up to a higher level. All right, to max out health, though, that's something I gotta do. I can probably do other spells. Can I do divine? Oh, I could do another divine fury. All right, let's take a look at the quest. Traitor Massacre, Break the Siege, Bandit Spy Extraction. A bandit gang asks you to bring one of their spies from the traitor convoy. Unknown of his spy, the traveler awaits him. I'm not doing any of these for evil quest because they're evil quests. Now, I'm gonna go see if I can go to Witchwood and go pull the sword. I probably can't because I don't have max health yet. But if not, I could go grind. I could grind, totally grind, and get that sword. You can look at this. I'm not gonna go that way. No! No, stop doing that! Because the damn sword is there. I want the sword. I got a lot of magic power. Huh? With what? I could do some dishes after the stream's done. I swear I threw some. Did you check the dishwasher already? Because I did do some dishes yesterday. Because it doesn't make any sense to me that there's no dishes.
What is it? Hold on a minute here. It doesn't make sense that there's no little pants. It's hard for you to use those. Sorry for that. How did you do that? Alright, I'm back at the fucking Kellisgate. Keep that comment multiplier up. All right. Man, these guys are easy to fight. Hell yeah. Wasn't expecting minions. Why are there minions in this place? I didn't mean to kill him. Temple of Lava, this is where we need to be. There's no Kellisgate for this location, so it's kind of irritating. I have to either go to Nahal Glade or Witchwood. It's no between. Hopefully this is enough to get the sword.
If not, have to increase the health. Some other way. You done? Let a real hero do it. Let's see, probably won't happen, but worth a shot. Yeah, I need to max health. But yeah, he's hinting that I need more health. How did I not notice this just before? I want to do 10,000. No. Well, I have my light plated armor. Good year. You gotta improve your fucking, you know, shit by now, like. I never bothered to sell my longbow. And the obsidian katana that I've never had before. Well, I want to see what augments he has. What augments do you have? You don't have any augments. But you want augments. I have a lightning augment on me, but I need that. I need to put that on my bow. Nice.
Refer to another way. Meat. Man, these guys are dumb. Just walk right through this shit. All right. Cool. Now. Fantastic. Few more. Come on, okay.
Got it. Immediately just takes me to Hook Coast. I don't need to collect the leftover XP that was over. All right, now I'm in Hook Coast. All right, but this is probably where I. We'll have to end this right here. So, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. Oh, just in time, I was just finishing. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next live stream or video. I will. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next live stream and/or video. And goodbye.